While the magical Negro trope may seem like a positive representation on the surface, it is essential to delve deeper and understand its historical and cultural implications. Such portrayals, while seemingly elevating black characters, actually perpetuate harmful stereotypes and deny them agency and depth. The trope continues to manifest in modern films. In The Green Mile, John Coffey, a black man with magical abilities, is portrayed as a gentle giant who uses his powers to aid white characters, even at the cost of his own life. Similarly, in the film Ghost, Oda Mae Brown, a spiritual advisor, serves as a medium to help the white protagonists, further reinforcing the trope. It's important to understand the black experience beyond the confines of this trope